ఆర్ఎస్ఎస్ ఎక్కడుంటే అక్కడ రక్తపాతం, హింస ఉంటుందన్నారు సిపిఎం పొలిట్ బ్యూరో సభ్యురాలు బృందా కారత్. కేంద్రంలో అధికారంలో ఉన్న బీజేపీ తమ స్థాయికి తగ్గట్లుగా వ్యవహరించడం లేదన్నారు. సిపిఎం పార్టీ ఆఫీస్ వరకు అమిత్ షా ఆధ్వర్యంలో చేస్తున్న ర్యాలీని తప్పుబట్టారు బృందా కారత్.
Well, now he's coming from Connaught Place because the Kerala march is a complete flop show. What they tried to do, to show themselves as the victims, and where they are supposedly the victims, the people of that state of Kerala have rejected those lies as manufactured lies. Now they are marching from Connaught Place. So let them march, and they are using and misusing the power of the central government. Never before, unprecedented, that at a party office, a president of the ruling party at the center should come and march. Naturally, because they have to conceal their failures in Kerala, they have to conceal their failures all over the country, they have to conceal the reality that where the RSS goes, there goes violence. Violence is the black shadow which the RSS throws all over the country. To conceal that, they are doing this now.